Here with Carr head coach Nathaniel Jones. Coach Jones, just talk about what happened at the end of the game.
I thought we did a great job of showing pride going down there. We were down 14 at some point. The guys rallied back, made a couple of huge plays. But 26 seconds left, you're up by one, you're kicking the ball off. Hey, you got to go down there and make a tackle. You know, and we have to get better on our special teams. You got to play all four quarters and all phases. Offense, defense, and special teams.
Now, you guys were down 14-0 in the game, but you were able to come back, you know, and give it a push. Just talk about the ability of the team to come back.
You know, it's they call it pride. You know, you're going to play with pride no matter what. Up 20, down 20, you're going to play with pride. And our kids showed that. Now we got to, you know, clean up a few things, be more disciplined when it comes to our special teams, and, you know, make sure we're putting the best people in the best situations on those special teams.
Look like sophomore quarterback Alden Clark found his rhythm in the second half.
Right, is that good? Right. You know, when you think about football, the first quarter as trying to figure him out, you know, we went and made a few adjustments as an offense, got him in rhythm. You know, the butterflies were there, got him in rhythm, and he did exactly what we expected him to do.
What do you feel like this team could do this season, Coach?
We're going to just try to win today. You know, we learned a lot about ourselves, and we got better this week.